Corey Reese. I'm playing the part of the coach today for a modification of a game of volleyball for Jimmy, age 12, with cerebral palsy.
My name is Lane Perlew. I'm going to be Jimmy, age 12, with cerebral palsy.
My name is Alexis Smith. I'll just be a participant.
And I'm Jeremy. I'm filming.
All right, first up, we're going to modify the serve in volleyball. So we're going to put Jimmy halfway distance from the net as opposed to the full distance. Our other modification with that, since Jimmy is on crutches, I'll be holding the ball and let Jimmy serve across the net. Jimmy to bump, you have to stay at least on one crutch. And so I guess if you want to hit the ball to Jimmy, kind of demonstrate how he's able to knock it back over. Alright. Alright, so drawing back and forth. We're moving to setting the volleyball. So I'll just play the part side, just right in the middle. So, walk up over the net, bump it, you're going to set it. All you're going to do with the set is just fingertips, something in. You're going to set it back to you. Or you would be setting it up on this side, going for a spike. Spike, so if Jimmy is going to spike and knocking up the ball, I'm going to set it for Jimmy. He's just going to spike it over. Since we have the lower net, that's going to be our modification for spiking.
Cause I got a really big team, and they need some really big rings. They need some really nice things. Better be coming with no strings.
Lastly, for defense, for Jimmy, we keep him in one of these front three spots and not moving the back. Obviously, it'd be a lot better for him to move around and be able to bump and set the ball back to the front. So, for defense, we're going to have Jimmy just stand close to one of these nets. And if you want to knock it over, he can knock it back.